Thank you, Sarah, and Bash on Live, and Bash on Events, and all these lovely people here putting this together. I think my nerves are like settled after that false start. It's like, oh, it's like early ejaculation, maybe. Yeah. Yeah, the release, the sweet release of a false start. Well, my brother, my sweet darling brother, said less talking, more music, and I don't need to hear that twice. Okay. Kyle Van Horn in the house. Thank you. Thanks, Rebecca. Gosh, it's such a honor for me to have you sing my songs always and forever. Please.
Rock on.
You make me a better singer. I've said it from the beginning. And Damon, honey, thanks. And hello, family and friends. Family at home.
Hi, Jennifer's family.
bring some Nashville in here. Everybody's doing fine on this Friday. It's beautiful here in the PN Dubs. Come visit me.
Looking the other way, I almost missed my chance to be in love with you every day. I had to take a second glance. You run through every part of me.
Here. Thank you.
perfect cover. Part of everything I do. I sent you a letter. I really don't need an answer. The answer's in my heart. Nothing's gonna tear it apart. Here we go. Sent you a letter. I really don't need an answer. The answer's in my heart. Nothing's gonna tear it apart. Here we go.
Half of that song was just me. That's live for you. Gosh, I know that song like it's ingrained in my DNA, but I just kind of lost my way there for a minute. Okay. Back to ones we know. The song is called Consider Me, and we should all be considering it, everyone at this time, and loving each other in ways we didn't comprehend before. But anyway, keep fighting. Your mouth confuses me.
tears are dry. I found my place, walking through my life with grace. I'm running to my truth, running into you.
Got a couple more songs, right?
Jen, tell us about your new rescue cat.
Oh, little Delbot. It's the cutest little thing ever. COVID kitty. Best, the smartest thing I could have done is getting a kitten.
COVID
rescue
kitty.
Cats, rescue cats, rescue cats, rescue cats, rescue cats, rescue cats. It's banjo time. Damon's gonna put his banjo on now. And we're gonna do a couple banjo tunes and then we're gonna high.
Hightail it out of here.
This is nerve wracking. I don't even like doing live shows when it's actually like a live show. This is some weird in between space. But I hope everybody's having fun. And I'm so, thank you, Sarah, for asking me to do this.
Might
getting me out of my comfort zone.
You guys should get a clap track.
Yes, thank you to everybody involved and for letting me do this. And again, thanks to the support of my friends and my fam. Now here's a song about keeping it all for yourself.
Sorry.
Sitting here, staring through the flame, what's waiting inside? Maybe too hard to know how to keep alive. Miles and miles, like memories, heavy on my mind. Take me down a lonely road that keeps me from mine. Shine, I'm gonna take what's mine a bird and leave the rest to burn and leave the rest to burn. Ooh.
Thank you. Thank you. All right, well, family at home, no judging. Family and friends, no judging. I'm gonna try and do one of my dad's songs.
Yay!
Because it's a beautiful song about family. It's one of my favorites. Loved it since I was little. And I know my siblings do too. I love you guys. Okay.
All right.
There's a place I can get to where I'm safe from the city blues, and it's green and it's quiet. The only trouble was I had to buy it. I'll do anything I got to do. Cut my hair and shine my shoes. Keep on singing the blues. If I can stay here in Johnny's garden. As a swift bird flies over the grasses, dipping now and shine my shoes, keep on singing the blues. If I can stay in Johnny's garden. Caring, he puts his life into beauty sharing, and his children, they are his flowers, and they give him peace in quiet hours. I'll do anything I got to do, yeah. Cut my hair, shine my shoes, keep on singing the blues. If I can stay here in Johnny's garden, Johnny's garden, Johnny's garden, Johnny's garden, Johnny's garden.
Keep living and loving, everybody. Thank you for having us. Thank you so much.
We love you, Jen.
I'm lucky. Lucky in love.
Thank you. Damon.
Recommended to me by the hostess to come on and say hi, or come on and say bleh.
I'm sorry, I
don't
want to go bleh. But you know what I mean.
Check in with your public. They would love to hear from you.
Oh, can I do that from my phone?
Yep. You're adorable. Can I do that from my phone? Like, oh, let me show you the ways.
I'm really ready for it.
You'll hurt.
Oh, that's fine. As long
for
as long as
publicly,
you...
it's good to
okay.
have that. But,
okay.
But yeah, I don't
well,
know how to turn them on. I mean,
I guess I thought it would be like individually.
Shit, I think it's
tomorrow,
it's probably it's probably in your settings.
So I could turn it off individually. Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
I didn't know she could sing like that.
Wait, what?
It's so weird to call her his wife. I've just I've
wait,
been friends for years.
Who?
Oh. A musician trying to go.
Well, that's all I heard was that I thought you said your wife. I'm like, what?
Weird
is something you're not telling me?
No. go to VashonLIVE and then go to videos, and yours will be the first one or last one, however you
so
want to.
I go into the search on Facebook?
Yeah, and go VashonLIVE.
So I can just thank everybody. So
yeah.
Hey, hey.
Yeah, see, we've...
Hey, hey. Okay. Hey, hey. Hey, hey. So hey, you're still Sonam, you're still coming out of 1 and 2 on that box, right?
Thank you.
Yeah, see that?
Thank you for being here.
See now I don't have any wedges.
Thank you, Martin. It sounded great. Well, just coordinate because a lot of people are doing that, so I pay attention to when. Like once a week? Oh, shit, really? I just recently got enough. Yeah, somebody said it's not working, which means, and that's this is a personal message, everything that's on there. I mean, I have Northwest bailout things, so people might directly to them, but they're not going to get to you.
Sonam, wait, I told you not to pull them.
I thought
like
it was a long shot anyway.
No, I think
no, I don't think it is. That's the thing.
Like, people here. So that's why I wondered
because
if we should have done this. We should have checked. We should have had Damon
it's
try to send
it. It's not just about tonight. People will continue to watch this. I got tips 4 or 5 days after I played. People will continue to watch it. So if we can fix it, then they can
It looks. She said, congrats, Jenkins. Well done.
Your
tipped
house is still here.
It's on the first page. L. Oh, PayPal.
It's okay.
So it must have worked. It's on
Harmony's
the first
323.
Page.
Okay.
That was beautiful, Jen. That's my family.
So
said, congrats, Jenkins. Well done. Tipped ya.
It seems to have worked for other...
Here, let me check my PayPal. Let me see.
Yeah.
And then you set up the other one so people can just go to that one.
No, I
don't. Hey. Come on.
Otherwise, people cannot... You cannot...
1, 2. See, now we're back.
No, that's great.
So now try...
See, you... do that, then now you should. That's
other people already other people
yeah.
said it was successful, so this is an isolated.
I will. Yeah.
Yeah, but where do I find the
You should be seeing something now.
How do I see it?
Hey, you got it? Good. Okay. Yeah, so it must just not have read that.
Somebody said that they couldn't tip.
But a lot of people said thanks, fucking blah blah blah, right?
Well, Kristen said she tipped me.
It isn't as clear. Venmo is a little bit clearer.
I should have just.
It's okay.
What kind of app are you using?
I did PayPal.
Oh. I mean, I'm just used to, okay, make an impact, send request more. More is.
Oh, sure.
More is.
I wonder if it got reset.
Well,
then
it's mapped to out plus zero. So it's outputs 1 through 8 correspond to the same outputs as are in the bank.
Set up your direct deposit. So, yeah, you're going to have to set some shit up before you get any of the money.
But the money's coming in? Like, if they're keeping track of it? Or?
Yeah, it's all in here. But does it look like your bank is attached?
I told you. I should have.
It's okay. You're not the only one. You're not the fucking only one. Me and Megan have spent time on this. On Venmo. I had to go to her house.
What?
And I've had to go to her house twice and sit and fucking figure it out.
Well, I remember I said, can we get together and make sure it works, which I totally forgot.
I know. It's just
my nerves,
too much stuff.
Yeah, my nerves
It's
made
not
me forget.
That. If I sat with every artist and helped them figure
I'm
out
sorry,
PayPal.
And
I don't mind. I'm just saying I wouldn't be able to do it. No, not at all. No, I mean, I'm just, that's
my,
why I'm just
my,
being
my,
straight up with you.
The
there's no fucking way. Nope.
Person.
You're not.
You guys
you're
have...
motherfucking not.
Really?
I've had to
oh,
sit on the phone
know.
For 45 minutes
like,
with people and hear about their resume. And I'm like, are you going to book or not? Because I can't with you anymore.
Oh, I wanted to ask my friend Annie from Portland.
Yeah.
I want to get Annie to do one. So you're taking people from other places now? Or?
Yes. Can I hold on for a second? What the
I'm
fuck?
I'm
going to
get Annie up here.
But other people said it was working.
Yeah. I don't care.
Does anybody have PayPal right on their phone right? Can y'all shut the fuck up and let me talk to them?
Sure I do.
Want to send me a dollar? Just
take it down about 3 fucking notches. So can somebody send her a dollar so we can? I'm not on Venmo. It's very clear how much money you have in your account. And here I'm searching for it. Like where the fucking hell is your? Where's your home page, yo? Jennifer Stills home page, personal info, me. My profile. I mean, we can change it. I mean, now we'll
change it to what?
We're gonna skip. We're gonna go PayPal me Jennifer Stills.
Oh, thanks.
Okay.
Thanks.
Just.
Okay.
Because then maybe. It's available. Check. So your PayPal.me / Jennifer Stills.
Are you serious?
Is live. Okay. Give me a second. All those other people sounded like they fucking. That worked for them.
Yeah, she would have been like, it didn't work. I tried to. She would have. Kristen Stills would have lost her shit.
Okay.
So it must be a leak.
It's working for a few other people. So try paypal.me/ Jennifer Stills. Hold that for a second.
Yeah, that dirty cooler is not a battle.
What?
Oh my gosh, this is my first gig at the Black Cat Cabaret. I should have said hi to Megan.
Thanks for your support and let me know that works! Exclamation point. Shut up, Sonam. He makes fun of me talking to my phone all the time. There you go. Yeah, but that saves a lot of fucking time. When I get on my computer, I'm like, hey,
yeah, I mean, this girl's busy. She don't have time to.
I don't. You guys, I really don't. You know how much more shit I get done because I can go.
Okay, so am I done?
I talk
now?
To this and
are we
do
done
this.
Here with this or what?
I think.
Oh,
yeah, I mean,
JS.
You gotta go.
PayPal me. Dot. Yeah,
she's
PayPal
trying.
Me.
Dot.
Jennifer Stills.
PayPal.me/ Jennifer Stills.
Okay.
But those other people,
hey.
They sounded like they got.
Well,
hey.
I guess I'm going to have to call PayPal tomorrow.
I just sent you a message.
Hey.
I didn't know if you saw it.
Oh, about your friend?
Michael Myers. So I copied
oh, that guy. Yes.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you. He did
so
comment. I'm
so
just, there are too many hats.
So I know.
So I apologize. Yes.
Check 1, 2, 3. Would we like to talk about my socks again?
But you should try to get him a Christopher.
I would love to get him.
You know his wife, Summer.
Yes, Summer. She worked at the Can-Can.
She did
So why don't you change the mapping and see if we look on the inputs or outs? Okay. Yeah, that's fine. Okay. Yeah, we're still getting input. So it's only the outputs then that are changed. Let's just see where the wedges are coming up, shall we? I'm going to send this to mix one over here and see what we get, if we get anything. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Yeah, there we go, mix one. So even though you changed that to 9 to 16.
That's currently 9
through
16.
9 through 16. 1, 2. Now we lost it, yeah. Okay.
Otherwise, we would be sending output through 7 and 8 rather than 15 and 16.
I told them, I think this part of the issue I think we have here is you've got this box being patched through this one, right?
Yes.
When you don't need to, because what you could actually do, I believe, is this box here can go into AESB.
I mean, I can go change that right now. That's
because I think that's what's kind of messing up our labeling. Can we do that? Let's just take this and just stick it straight into AES50B, and I'll see if it shows up. We might need to reboot the M32, though.
Okay, yeah, I'll do that.
So, yeah, turn M32 off. Yes, so it then sees the box.
We're all troubleshooting something.
That's all good.
All troubleshooting different things. PayPal, monitors, mic cables.